No, Excel, I can't.
I refuse to die, please.
No, you must die now.
Forget it, I know we're getting close to the last episode, but that idea's too late for even this show. I won't admit it. Definitely not.
How shocking.
Instead, I, Koshi Rikdo, do hereby give permission to myself to remove all gags from this episode.
Hey! I said there'd be no gags this episode!
Hey! Let me out!
What the hell? Let's try without the gags, okay?
Wonderful life force you have. You are indeed an existence worthy of becoming an officer in my idealistic organization of a cross.
Lord Il Palazzo? I don't understand.
They're free to do whatever they want with us now?
This is the end, the end!
Don't we have the strength to fight anymore?
There's no choice but surrender!
Il Palazzo! We have received a signal from the ignorant masses of the Western region expressing their wish to surrender. With this, the city conquest mission has been completed, sir.
Well done, Agent Hyatt.
Oh, no, sir. Hyatt did almost nothing, after all.
But still, well done.
Then may I ask about Senior Excel, sir?
Simply forget about Agent Excel. She will never return to this place again. Yes, never again. But enough of that. Go rest for a while.
Yes, sir.
Conquest. That was my wish. But now that it has been achieved, what is it that I should do? What continue conquering.
Who are you? Stop it! Get out of my head!
But I am you, the one who continues to conquer.
No! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it!
Hyatt knows that Lord El Palazzo told her to forget about Senior Excel, but she can't. Rompido. This mobile fortress makes Hyatt so motion sick.
I was waiting. Waiting for such a long time. For someone who needed me. For someone who believed I could accomplish something. So I could believe. Who are you?
You're very lucky. You have no idea how close you were to being horribly scarred for life.
I was just trying to give her CPR!
So how is she? Would you run another scan, please?
Her brainwaves and pulse both appear to be normal. However, she is still in a state of complete physical exhaustion.
Uh-huh. In that case, would you two come with me?
Yes, okay. Ma'am.
Actually, it's a branch office of the F-City, F-Prefecture, Department of City Security.
Department of City Security?
Yeah, it's our job to take F-City back from that pack of raving loonies who call themselves a cross.
How dare you be so insolent, you wretch!
Well, what's with the toad?
We won't tolerate such blatant rudeness! For Atacross, there will be no forgiveness for those ignorant masses who fling mud at us!
Did you say us?
Huh?
And exactly who did you mean by we?
Well, to be honest, I'm not sure.
Does her voice sound familiar to you?
Yeah, and that's what I thought, too!
Oh, now you say that!
That's nothing for you to be concerned about! I mean, she's a cute girl!
Why did I get so angry?
I noticed her at least once.
For some reason, I got so mad.
So, what's your name?
What's my name?
Yeah, name!
I'm not sure. I don't remember anything. Why I'm here, how I got hurt, who I am. Not even my name. Nothing. Nothing.
Whoa, it sounds like she might have a case of amnesia, doesn't it?
Damn! Curse that Across!
That's enough, you three. Give her a chance to recover, will you?
Yes, her physical faculties must be stabilized.
That's right! What they said!
Why don't you just call me Jane Doe for now?
Well, how about Alias Undercover instead?
As for me, I'll just call you Miss Undercover!
And why is that, Fruitball?
Cause it's so nice and friendly sounding?
Eat this so you can get your strength back.
It's a special soup we made together!
It's nothing so grand as that, too.
Nummy.
It's terrible!
It's terrible, my friends! It's terrible! It's an emergency, you know. In other words, it's terrible.
Talk to us, not the fourth wall!
Across has all regions of F-City under its control! It's so terrible!
Say what?
Even as we speak, Across's giant black floating fortress is on the move! They're making all the citizens line up and go inside! It's terrible!
Please don't push! Thank you. There's more than enough for everyone. And now all you have to do is work submissively for Across.
Hold it! Stop that tape! Miss Ayasugi! Miss Ayasugi, it really is her! That indescribable trickle of red stuff dripping from the luscious corner of her sweet mouth proves it!
You mean that the babe you've been lusting after is an officer of a cross?
Don't be an idiot, you insensitive jerk! Miss Ayasugi is obviously being compelled by the enemy to do their evil bidding! There's no way someone with such kind eyes would do something like this on her own!
I feel as if I've seen her someplace
before. I'll save her, even if I die trying!
Forget about her, let's watch the rest
to the tank.
Like hell I will, you bastard!
Whoa! Great camera angles!
Hey, you! What in the hell are you doing?
And unfortunately, that's all the video I managed to tape.
Aw, oh, you mean that's all of it?
And what happened to Miss Ayasugi? Don't you have any more footage of her?
That's all there is, sorry.
Every minute we waste arguing about that girl gives Across that much more time to tighten their grip on the city.
And we've got to rescue Miss Ayasugi!
A course of action is required.
That means it's up to us to defeat this evil organization of Across and take back the peace!
But how can we?
We currently possess few resources of practical military value.
Let's fight them anyway!
Yeah, we've got to save Miss Ayasugi!
I don't understand. I want to remember, but at the same time, I'm afraid of what I might find in my mind.
Who is that there? I swear that I will protect this city.
The gags! What's happened, gags?
Are you going to stabilize now, sir?
Yes, thank you. I'll be fine.
You're how so did that kind. Old guy get all white
I
like that?
To be
well, do you remember when that big wrecked spaceship fell on top of F City?
Drop, damn you! I swear I will protect this city!
The rest of us were all protected by our special Daitinzen power suits, but the boss was covered with all that awful stuff.
What kind of stuff?
Some nasty crap.
Yeah, on the whole, it's a miracle he's even alive.
We can't afford to waste time in this situation. We have to come up with a countermeasure, but he's...
Yes, I know, but... there is still one thing. Something I saved for this day. Something I made by carving my life away. These new Tenzin suits may look no different, but their power has been increased 1,000-fold. They shall be our trump card against the cross. Use them to save my city from this evil.
Oh, boss, your courage is so wonderful.
I'll do it, sir! I'll rescue Miss Ayasugi no matter what may befall me!
Yeah, we'll all do it!
We're earning double time, right?
If Big Sister's going, so am I!
I shall keep a record for posterity.
And I shall do whatever I am ordered to, sir.
Oh, my young friends, I'm so truly proud. Thank you.
What are you doing, sir?
I cannot allow you to go by yourselves.
But in your condition, sir.
You'll die!
This city is my life! If I lose this city, there is no point in living. And to keep it, I cannot rely upon your young strength alone. Hidden in the basement of City Hall is a secret weapon. You must find it.
Put on your new Tenzin suits! Operation Annihilate Across Mobile Fortress has begun!
I'm sorry. Forgive me for sending you after it alone, my young friends.
Don't worry, sir. I'm sure that the Daitinzen squad will do us proud.
Maybe you should go as well.
I'd rather not, sir.
Good luck to you, I guess! The common people are rooting for you! But what am I going to do about finding out who I am? Huh? Hey! Are you all alone, too? No, I'm all by myself as well. But at least you still have your memory, right, girl? Hey, if you stick around a bit, I'll make you dinner.
Oh, what is this?
terrible pain inside. What is this?
You are a conqueror.
A conqueror?
Yes, a true conqueror.
No, I am me, Lord Il Palazzo, the commander of a cross.
No, I am you, yourself. You wished for it, and I was born.
I wished for it, but I'm just what I am. I am a
conqueror.
Is it okay? I'm glad you like it. I feel like there's something I want to talk about, but it's like my mind is all fuzzy. It's as if I want to remember things, but there's nothing there. Nothing at all. Are you comforting me? Oh. What's wrong? It's strange, but when I see this, I get an oddly nostalgic feeling. They're the bad guys, I guess, but I get the feeling that this girl dies really easily. What a weird thought. What's with you? TV set can't hurt you. Silly.
Hail Il Palazzo.
Excel.
What's going on? I don't understand. Nothing makes sense. Why can't I remember anything? And yet, somehow I know that deep inside my heart, somehow, I know that I know that person. I don't know how, but I know it's true.
Damn you, let me go! Let me go, you idiot! I'm telling you that we'll be both of me burnt to a crisp, you fool! From the friction!
That's right, dude.
No! How can I be defeated like this? I'm one of the Across Six! I control the wheel of the macrocosm! I wouldn't be a god!
Sorry, dude!
You're not pissing me off!
You're never gonna be a god, dude! You'll always just be that man! Yeah.
Kumi, I'm sorry I couldn't drink your soup. I'm just not good with hot foods, you know?
Namajin! Namajin!
You must not cry, Sandor. Now is not the time to be looking back.
But we...
We must save your mama. That is the will of Namajin.
You're right, Papa. Sandora won't cry and we'll save Mama!
That's my son, Namajin number 3. Your Pedro is coming, mi corazón. He is coming, so hang on just a little longer!
Lord Il Palazzo, sir! A strangely dressed force is attacking in District S-32!
Our troops are counterattacking, but I'm afraid they're being overpowered, Your Excellency!
I never imagined that there could still be such headstrong people in this town. What fools could be so foolish?
Best direction!
You gotta smash!
Could that possibly be the one?
Bonjour.
So, it's no good.
No, it's not.
I see. Farewell, my friend. I see. So he's alive. It is time to use those things that were sealed away.
Good luck, everyone! Have fun! Bye!
Please try not to injure our opponents too badly.
It's not as easy as it sounds!
Then we'll have to do it more gently!
Don't be so rough on them!
They're getting away!
I got it!
Somehow, I know that the one I'm seeking is over there beyond those lights, and everything will become clear at last. Once I found him.
Hey, are you trying to say you're coming with me, girl? They say nothing feeds a traveler like friendship. Then let's get this kabuki on the road without considering possible consequences! Excel's on the move! Let's do it, Nachi! Hey, wow! All of a sudden, Excel just remembered the name of herself and her dog, but Nachi is I'm falling! It looks like Excel's been sort of saved, but where did this rope come from? Oh my gosh!
Mikasa!
Mama!
Misadora!
I never thought you'd make it this far. You did good, Pedro.
But how are you here?
You don't need to lie along with Senor Nabashin!
That was just my stunt,
Dom. Double shot! And to be frank, we're all feeling a